And John Kasich wonders why he got about 1% of the vote as president and is being run out of office in Ohio. What a clueless douchebag.